A partial lunar eclipse was visible from the northeastern part of India on Friday, 19 November 2021. This was the longest lunar eclipse in 580 years. The lunar eclipse was visible from a few areas in Arunachal Pradesh and Assam. It started at 12:48 p.m. and ended at 4:17 p.m. The peak of the eclipse was at 2:34 p.m. when 97% of the moon was covered by the Earth's shadow. The duration of the eclipse was 3 hours, 28 minutes, and 24 seconds, making it the longest in 580 years. This was the second and last lunar eclipse of the year 2021. The next lunar eclipse will be on May 16, 2022, but it will not be visible from India. The next lunar eclipse to be visible from India will be on November 8, 2022.